we have given that a plus 1 by b is equal to 1, b plus 1 by c is equal to 1. Then we have to find the value of c plus 1 by a. So we have a plus 1 by b is equal to 1, and a is a b by b plus 1 by b is equal to 1, and it is a b plus 1 by b is equal to 1, and a b plus 1 will be equal to b, and a b will be equal to b minus 1, and a will be equal to b minus 1 by b. So 1 by a will be equal to b by b minus 1. And we have b plus 1 by c is equal to 1, and b is bc by c plus 1 by c is equal to 1, and it is bc plus 1 by c is equal to 1, and bc plus 1 will be equal to c, and bc minus c will be equal to minus 1, and it is c times b minus 1 is equal to minus 1. So c is equal to minus 1 by b minus 1. And we have to find the value of c plus 1 by a. We have to find the value of c plus 1 by a. And c is minus 1 by b minus 1 plus 1 by a is b by b minus 1. And it is minus 1 plus b by b minus 1. And minus 1 plus b is b minus 1 by b minus 1. That will be equal to 1. So it is 1.